not recommend trying to fight the wolves.
Thing almost killed me.
I know, that's what I was trying to tell you.
Well, the crap keeps like rolling.
Just keep running. Peely will get him. You just have to stick with me.
That's what I was doing. I was running, and it ran over. Let's go.
I need this one.
There's a shiny orb thing.
If you follow it, it'll take you to a llama.
I'm gonna check it out. Rock.
As soon as we search this, we need. Yeah, there's like barely anything in there. They fucking suck ass.
Why? All the effort.
The chess?
Yeah.
They literally suck dick, yeah. But if you get a llama, you get pretty good stuff. It's just like random.
I don't get it. Like, is it in the storage thing? And then you gotta take it from the storage?
It's a chest, but like, the llamas are better. I don't know. It's just like, the orb will take you to random things. They'll also take you to rainbows sometimes. I haven't been able to get up on a rainbow yet. Because every time I try to build stairs, I don't find any fucking wood. And then when I go find wood, it's fucking gone. So, maybe next time.
I'll keep wood stacks in reserves.
Okay, let's go.
I didn't get enough sleep. I keep falling
asleep. It's gonna take us like 10 minutes to get to my village. It's
Ten
fucking
minute
annoying.
running.
Sleep? He doesn't sleep yet? Oh my god. Run
Yeah,
faster, Sky.
I
Let's go
took like
kill
a
again.
3 hour nap or something. Gonna get some coffee.
What do you
Does the
mean not
torch run
enough
out or no?
resources? Bro, I literally just fucking got some wood. Are you dumb? This fucking thing, I swear to God.
Ran out of wood already?
I don't even know how. I didn't even build anything. It's fucking retarded. Do you have my axe? My
Yeah,
pickaxe?
here. Yeah, you want it?
Yeah, because my other one's almost broken. Thank you. If we find another chest, I can. If you put like your damaged weapons into a chest and then you break the chest, they'll be fully regenerated again.
I'm coming, Baba. Talk to her. Get her to join the village.
She's a friendly lady. I have to upgrade my village before I can add anybody else. Don't hit that, don't hit that, don't hit that. Leave that alone.
Trying to
Leave
throw it
that
at something.
alone. Drop it down and leave it. I swear to God, if that
Why?
kills you, I'm not going back for you. It's a dynamite barrel. Don't do anything with it.
Want to
Oh, he's
throw it at that
gonna
crab.
kill you. You'll
Yeah.
literally die.
Throwing at a crab.
Look, what did I tell you?
I didn't kill anybody.
I know, but you could've.
I mean, I didn't kill
Why?
myself. I killed a crab though.
Yeah.
Oh,
I have
what the
like
fuck?
plenty of resources when we get to my thing. So, if we could just make it there, that'd be great.
Since this is a big map, you should get like a wolf
Fuck
or
me.
a horse to
Yeah.
ride.
It's storming, so we can't go through the ice thing right now because we will die. So,
What the fuck?
I'm gonna build us beds real quick again. Because we could potentially get struck by lightning.
Oh my God, what is this? Ooh.
the lightning.
Don't break the bed. Oh, okay. I thought you were breaking the bed. Okay.
How do you get the pickaxe and the weapons to cut down trees?
You have to make a crafting table, but you can't use it in the rain. Oh, we don't need four. Yeah, because the cold front's right in front of us, so we're gonna have to wait until this is over.
What the hell?
You can't hire her if that's what you're trying to do.
Ooh.
Yep.
Don't.
Don't break that.
Ah!
Oh my goodness, okay. If you break your bed, you'll spawn back at the spawning point. So, come sit in it again. Come sit in your bed again, because if you die, you're gonna go back to where you started. Oh god.
Ooh.
Getting zapped in the bed.
Come sit in this. Yeah, okay. Hold your torches up, you won't be cold. Bro, who keeps fucking putting this here?
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh, I threw the thing. No.
All right. So we're just waiting out the storm.
Yeah, because if we go into the snow in the storm, we'll freeze to death. We also have to wait till it's daytime.
Right, who's gonna sing a campfire song?
CMPFRIESONG song. CMPFRIESONG song. If you don't know the words, then na 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 na. But if it would help if you just sing along, bum bum bum. CMPFRIESONG song.
That's good. Do you do karaoke?
I love karaoke. When I lived in the mountains, there was this bar that did karaoke every Wednesday, and we would literally go there all the time. It was so fun.
Oh yeah. What song do you want to sing?
I don't know. I'm not singing right now.
Well, you want to do vocals in festivals.
I thought it would be vocals, that's all I was saying. It's just the same fucking shit. It's kind of annoying. It's kind of stupid. They like tried to be rock band, but made a Guitar Hero. With like the most stupidest songs ever. Oh, did you get it off all of you?
The what?
Sunflower. Where the fuck did she come from? So she's on a mission. That means she's following you. Onward, comrades. Hold on, I'm just trying this other bed. I don't know where it keeps coming from. Okay. Oh shit, hold on, I'm going the wrong way. Hey, sister.
You ever been to a karaoke bar? Like
Yeah,
a private room.
actually, I went for my friend's birthday.
That's cool. What you do?
I don't really remember. We were all pretty drunk.
The
Yeah,
best
there's
part.
a sushi bar, a restaurant.
And it had like a private room in the back for singing. Interesting. Usually it's just a business by itself. They have a bunch of rooms like next to each other and they're all like kind of soundproof but not really. Like you can literally hear everybody else. They turn up the volume so loud. starving.
Eat berries. There's some right here.
Went to one a long time ago, and it's like, it was pretty good. There was like so many people there, it was like 20. And everybody's trying to sing.
It's pretty fun.
And like, you know, there's like two or three mics, and everybody's trying to like grab it from each other to start singing. Everybody's like pretty much wasted at this point. Like two songs in. People falling over and like barely stand. They're like laying down in the. It's like two couches. The place was right next to like a Korean barbecue, all you can eat.
Nice.
We didn't go there. I was gonna go, but it was already like really late. It's like
Go
2 to
pray to
3 a.m.
Shabby
Well,
then.
was the 24 hours karaoke bar. It's just most of the business was closed by then. Shadow, you here? She's trying to take us to the village. That's like a long way to go. What'd you set yourself like? What'd you set your village all the way in the west side of the map?
Because that's where I spawned. I don't know why you guys keep fucking spawning on this side. It's fucking annoying as hell. Like, this game is fucking retarded for that. I don't get it.
Maybe the middle of the map is probably a better place to set up
It's not the west side
village.
of the map. This map is fucking huge. There's also
It's really
more
big.
west than where I am, and there's more east than where you guys were. It's massive. There's more north than what you see. There's more south.
What? Oh, I
It's
died.
huge.
No way.
Oh my god.
I was looking at the map and I only had 3 hearts.
This is why I tell you to make those bets, because now you're not that far.
It's all good. Don't get why you lose everything though, that's kind of messed up. You only lose like a little bit.
You can make it so that you don't. I can't anymore because I already made my game mode, but there's a setting on the worlds that you can keep your stuff when you die.
Oh shit.
So, what have you been up to, Rave?
School.
Oh, yeah, you said that. What are you taking?
I'm going to university for math and science to an education.
Math, science, and education.
Yeah, like I'm gonna be a science and math teacher.
So you're gonna major in two things? Math and science. That's can you major in two things and do it in 4 years to get your, what are you trying to get, like how many years?
The education comes with the major, like, so I have to major in any subject. And like education is on top of that, like teachers college. It'll take me 6 years to do high school.
It'll take you
Yeah.
6 years so you
To be
could
able
work
to
at high
teach high
school.
school, yeah.
So basically it's like what is 6 years, like a PhD or something?
It's a bachelor's of
Oh, that.
education.
Wasn't like 2 years associated and like four bachelor and like six PhD? I don't know. I don't know anything about that, so that's why I'm asking. So bachelor's six?
I'm coming, Baba. I know.
You hunting the cow?
Yeah, it gives you milk.
We're trying to get to Ray's village.
I have to leave really soon, so if we can get there ASAP, that'd be cool. And then,
That'd be funny. We went all the way there and we
yeah, I
didn't
can give
log
you
back
guys key holders,
in.
and you guys can play on my map if you want, or whatever.
Are you playing it on your PS4? I just
No,
got
I'm on
instant
my
killed.
Switch.
No way.
What? What did you say? Did you
Wait,
just
what?
die again? Oh
What
my
happened?
god.
I got a full 3 bars and this freaking monster just killed me like instantly. Yeah, that's.
Okay, this is gonna take too long, so I'm just gonna leave, but if you guys play with me again, we should be able to spawn at those beds, so.
All right, what are you getting off?
You know.
Right now? All right.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it there. It's gonna take forever, so.
I'm about to get up to us and crying. I'm tired.